ready to do this? Once we start up that wall, we won't be coming back here anytime soon. So, when this is over, you gonna go on being a merc?
That's the plan.
Reckon it suits you.
Yeah, it does.
Used to think you were a little shit with a big attitude and a bigger inferiority complex. Quite possibly the worst person I have ever met, but that was before I figured you out. All this, it ain't you.
Deep down, you're a pretty nice guy. Didn't see it when we were kids, but...
Don't know about any of that. But kindness is no use on the battlefield. If anything, it's a liability.
Hey, no one's asking you to treat Shinra with kid gloves.
Aerith's up there waiting for us.
Then we better get a move on, huh?
Ready?
Two goals. Goal one, kick some Shinra ass and save the planet. Goal two, save the girl while kicking Mo Shinra ass and get out.
Copy.
Gotta be careful. No telling what's gonna collapse or when.
Bobby, where did Daddy go?
Don't worry, sweetie. Everything will be okay.
Are you hurt?
Can you see him?
Damn it! I can't.
Why did this have to happen?
Hey, you guys might want to turn around.
A friend of ours needs help.
It's too dangerous.
For you, maybe.
Just try to be careful.
No turning back.
Gotcha.
You're done. You're mine.
No surprises there.
Watch it learn!
I got this! Not so tough!
Not bad.
So that's where we have to climb?
What if it comes apart while we're up there?
We've made it through worse, you know.
Yeah, no kidding. It's a miracle we haven't been killed a dozen times over by now. It's a dead end.
Wonder if this rope belongs to search and rescue.
Think we might be able to climb up here.
Time for the grappling guns. Try to aim for that part of the rope that's hanging there.
Don't screw up and fall. By the way, how well you do with this grappling gun will tell us a whole lot about you.
Just remember, we can't come back down. Are you ready?
I think I see a rope hanging off the top there. Too easy. This keeps up, I'm gonna get bored.
Guilty.
Huh. We can take him.
We need to stay on mission.
I know. Saving Aerith is our top priority.
This is Hunter 2-2. Just had to put down a few monsters. Over.
Roger. Frickin' avalanche make this put in OT. Probably cowering in the dark somewhere. If you find the shitheads, make them suffer. 2-3 out.
Listen up! We ain't running and we ain't hiding! Y'all don't know the meaning of suffering, but you will!
Call was over.
Huh? Not this guy again.
Come on, we need to get inside.
Why don't we use our grappling guns to get up there? Jump over all this shit.
Not much choice.
What the?
It's them! Avalanche!
2-3, this is 1-4, we have contact!
I guess everybody and their mother knows we're here now.
Gosh,
get ready.
Traitors! Take them out!
That's that.
Gotta love
it. Don't hit it.
You like that?
They're gone.
Take the lead.
All right. Watch and learn.
That it?
Here it comes. You ain't getting out of this.
We're over here.
Come on!
Give me your best shot!
Hey, don't think! Hurry up!
All set! Let's go! Good luck!
Take it over!
Target spotted!
Don't overdo it.
Guess it's my turn!
What?
Get your ass out of here! You got this!
I got this! Come on! Gotcha! Bring it! It's over! Too late! Finish him off! Give him your all! No way!
They'll be coming for us now.
Where the hell would be in subtle?
What do you think? Can we climb it?
Sure, with the grappling gun.
I just hope that this kind of thing.
Enough. Let's finish this. Take the lead.
Need my help, do you? Oh, we're done here.
Concentrate. Drop.
Yeah.
Push him back.
We're all going down.
Save some for later.
No need, son. I've got more than enough to keep me going for days. This the only way? You can do this. Look down. Keep going. Don't look down. Don't look down. Ain't nothing we can't hit.
Here we go.
Together.
Going in. It's on you.
Okay, let's go. You're up.
All right. Watch and learn. Golden opportunity right here. I'm counting on you.
Good luck.
Let's do this. Let's finish this.
Come on.
Let's go. No turning back. Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn!
Not bad. Wasn't planning on it. All right.
Kill them!
See ya!
See ya!
Keep it coming! I'm ready!
One step at a time, huh?
Cloud.
I guess we'll build another bar.
Yeah. We will. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
Deal with that.
Guess it's my turn. Ooh, gotta love it. Hit my ass. Oh, you gotta be shit, bitch.
Don't get caught in the open.
Back up the lift. Bring it home.
All set.
We can do better.
Such a thing is too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Security's looking pretty tight.
Huh. So they know what they're up against.
Somehow, I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche. Or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Avalanche, they're dangerous. Over.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
One there. That's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger. Okay, head on in.
So far, so good.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ.
That's that. Let's finish this. Take the lead.
Alright! Watch and learn!
I got this. Finish him off!
This can't be it.
Was never in doubt.
Get down!
make a decent team.
Who would have thought, huh? Nobody's home.
Yeah.
Do you have any idea where they might be holding Aerith?
I'm thinking a research facility. That'd make the most sense.
And where is that?
Upper floors. Maybe near the top. That's where you are.
Maybe.
Maybe we can use the console at the reception desk to find out. This building's incredible.
A shining monument to corporate greed. One of these days I'm gonna tear it down and burn it up.
But not today.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I don't think we should try touching it.
Shit, making light.
Let's just keep heading up.
So, how do we get upstairs?
Either the elevator or the emergency stairwell.
Isn't the lab we're looking for on one of the top floors? I vote we take the elevator. getting upstairs without a key card, huh?
Think we're gonna need a few before this is over.
Pretty sure I saw one lying around.
Oh, the reception desk.
Yeah, but how to get in?
Go up and over, maybe? Look. Pretty sure we could reach it if we hop across those lights.
I don't know.
I think I'll give it a shot. As the lightest one here, I figure I've got the best chance. You two can sit back and watch. Okay, guys. Wish me luck.
You be careful.
Aren't I always? For sure.
Hand over hand, huh? That's fine. Bring it on.
This isn't so bad. Pretty close now. Just need to make it over there.
Almost there. Just need to get across those platforms.
That's some fine work.
I might be able to disable security from here. Huh?
Hot damn, girl.
But I didn't do anything.
Shit, I'll take it. So you can use that to look up what floor the research facility's on?
I think so. Give me a sec. Bingo. Professor Hojo's lab. 65th floor, looks like. Huh. Guess we can only get to the 59th floor via the elevators or stairs. To access any level above that, we need to check in at the Skyview Hall reception.
59th floor it is, then.
Right.